Breaking right now, Sky 6 is flying over a gas line break that has Avalon Road shut down in both directions. This is in Winter Garden, right in front of the Knox Nursery. That area has been evacuated, and we're told this could affect traffic for the next few hours. We'll keep you posted.